Hello my YouTubers, and welcome again to Silly Sid 123. You join me yet again for another monthly video of Laundrette Monthly. So we're back in Spalding at the Spalding Laundrette, and this time we're videoing a Electrolux W3130N commercial washing machine. The reason for this video is the lovely owner allowed me to get the video of this machine. This is somebody else's washing and not mine. This is on a warm wash at 530 RPM final spin. Please stay tuned after the video, as there is a huge surprise for you guys that the lovely owner decided to show me, something we don't normally get to see at a laundrette. So please stay tuned. Please enjoy. Have you ever seen what it looks like behind the machines in a laundrette? Well, here you are. The lovely owner let me have a sneak peek behind the machines and what goes on behind them. So you can see the massive waste pipe, which I didn't realise is the same size pipe as your toilet at home. You've got all the pipes for the water going into the machines. So basically this is just easy maintenance for anything going wrong with the machines. The maintenance guys can just go in round the back and sort whatever the problems are. Oh look, that one's spinning now. And I have to say, this is a complete different world to what I've ever been in. It was absolutely amazing. So yes, there we go guys, hope you've enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe, and enjoy my videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.